Welcome to Aussi, Loca. Today I'm going to show you how to make an origami paper boat. So you need a square paper. Now fold it into half. Now fold this half into another half. So make sure it's correct. So now you'll get four pages. Now take one of them and fold it here. And take the other three and fold them back. Now you'll get a small pocket, let's widen that. And fold it like this. So it comes in sort of a kite shape. Now there will be two edges on the top. If we unfold that,